ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಗಾಗಿ ಎಚ್ ಕೆ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಬೆಲ್ ಬಟನ್ನ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಕನ್ನಡ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಗೊತ್ತು ಹೇಳಿ. ಸೊ ಆಸ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ನೋ, ಕಿರೀಟ್ ಲವ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಇಸ್ ರಿಲೀಸಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ February 14th, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟೈನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ. So this is the first time that a Malayalam movie is releasing in 4 different languages at the same time. You've already given us so much support and acceptance. So I hope that you continue to do that and do watch our movie and keep supporting us and keep us all in your prayers. And we're very sorry that we're late, because we were in Hyderabad for promotions and our flight got delayed. So we're very sorry for that. Thank you. My character in the movie is actually, everyone is actually high school students in the movie. My character name is also Priya. So the story is basically about school life and love, friendship, everything that happens in high school. So I'm also playing a 12th standard girl. Yeah, that's it.
Any questions?
Only because... I firmly believe that it's hard work and effort of a lot of people that has been put into the movie, and maybe a little of fame and popularity has been gained because of the wing and the song, but still the movie as a whole is definitely what to say, the effort and hard work of everyone. So I don't think that it's merely my wing that is taking us to places. I think it's the effort and hard work of the whole group that is, you know, taking us to heights. Canada yet, but definitely if something good comes out, I'll do a movie in Canada.
ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಗಾಗಿ ಎಚ್ ಕೆ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಬೆಲ್ ಬಟನ್ನ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.